Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Splatoon 2. I forgot to look at my notes. Okay, well, I have a feeling I know what this is gonna be, but yeah, welcome back. Last time, if I can brain, we just continued down this half of the beeline. We're making a beeline to the thing that I didn't grab before. So that made a lot of people angry. I don't care. And I can't believe what I decided to pick for this one, but okay. I didn't read that level name. Brute roll-up station, rock and roll 'em. Gotta do it in time and death. The Cotton Roller is a super fast roller. It's the fastest roller. Technically has the fastest kill time. Barely in Splatoon 2. It's like framed. Oh. This level. I'm already almost dead. I already am dead. I'm a perfect myth. Not great. I can't aim these for flip. Problem is, it goes where I'm looking, not where the trajectory looks like it should go. One to go. You're kidding me. It's on the fast platform. No! Yes, lead my fire! There we go! That was harder than it needed to be. Tubular 8-Ball Station! Only got one weapon. Surprise that Junior it is. Been over this before. At least in the main game, I don't know if it's true here. You get a bigger ink tank. This is also the case in Splatoon 3, albeit, yeah, wouldn't be able to tell because I didn't make a new big ink tank model for the second game. Okay, with that out of the way, I actually do want to quickly talk a bit about Splatoon 2 and the music of this game. But more accurately, side order. And I totally just said Splatoon 3, or Splatoon 2. I meant to say Splatoon 3. So, the music. Every music is made by an in-game artist. Like, that. There is lore behind that. And for the most part, it's not that important. However, what is important is who in canon made the themes for this game. As there is the because the person who did it is Deadfish. Yes, that one. The character from who runs the elevator in Side Order. Whose real name I'm currently forgetting. In addition, the name or the actual like wording tells a story of the songs. Now, I'm not really I don't really know the exact ways the things that happened with that character went down. And it also, like, the exact process that I'm referring to is something I'm gonna save for later. As I got a lot to... Frick. I kind of would prefer to talk about it later, but this is something I wanted to mention. They were an originally unseen character that a lot of people really liked. Just figured, and I kind of wanted to bring them up. You're not getting the satisfaction! That's the second time I yelled that in this session. Not this episode, I don't think, but definitely this recording session! What? That's stupid! Really? Oh my god, no! It made it! And I jumped! I don't think I could do that again if I tried. No! You gotta be kidding me. It's one stupid path. You're gonna be the end of me, isn't it? Yeah, the 8-balls are quite the hard levels. I commanded in the other one particularly. We beloved. I'm sure a lot of people are not happy to see them back, at least. I mean, that was more because of difficulty, and then the Infinity Ball levels were a lot easier, to say the least. I mean, it kind of helped that the ball can't go over the edge, so no way to die that way. Actually, real quick though, I do need to check my again. Okay, I know what I'm doing. Oh, we finished that set! Two people said, now, young squire, you've outdone yourself. Not much of a teacher, but if it was, I was giving you an A for effort. Let me out! Free me. Free me from your times. Well, the full set tells an interesting story, doesn't it? Good turn deserves another. Try this on for size when you reach the promised land. And I mean that literally. I checked. I don't have the sunglasses. Yeah, I do actually need to beat the game. Or beat Octo Expansion to acquire this. I'm collecting top that mighty. And my two memcakes. I mean. Two memcakes is not a meal. Not even much of a snack. You got past two trials and gave up, man. Okay, real quick, I honestly... Oh, that's cute. I don't think I looked at this right. No, I did not. Because I was looking at C like a dumb idiot. Oh, this is totally a... Nope. Oh, only the problem gives a higher reward. Okay, I'm definitely going Challenger because we haven't used it yet this game. This is very similar to the Hero Challenger in Skinken Slide Station. Not the best sniper, but we'll make it work. No. Okay, I thought I was dead. Snipe that guy. Oh, hi. Get up! Hey, get up, the ram! Bam! Who's next? I don't read all the dialogue, but occasionally I catch one and I do. I kinda wonder how well that's coming across. I really only am reading them when I'm catching them. Why are you not? I'm clean. I didn't kill him. Okay, time to walk. That one. Why would you do that? I hate that stupid yet fuck. When is that coming undone? Can't swim. Screw it. No. What? What was that? No. 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 Let me down. I can't read. If I could deal with my biggest problem. No. I hate this. I hate this whole dodgy game. And we got going on here. No! No! Why do you hit? Why does that do that? That's so stupid and only serves to screw me up here! It only does that in this case style. No, you don't. Stay the frick down. Use that. Preemptively charge up and shoot. No! Why don't we take that? That's gonna dip. Fine. I can't say that. had to do that to make a mental note. Not forget to edit that part out. Or at least censor that. Oh, a few times I'm gonna have to censor myself. Anyway, with a non-spoiler reason. Anyway, grab and go station! Let's get the stupid thing! Do what's about you, just in case, though. With that, we're already one quarter done. A little over, actually. You are the bomb for Rizzle. You got the first bang. When all four... Find all four and you will ever... The promised land. Keep on keeping on. Those are the wonderful effects, eh? These things are so weird in this place, but I know we gotta get out of here somehow. Let's head up and find three more. I'm counting on you, Agent 8. Back on the train because I need to read those web cakes before we end off the episode. Octopod, say principal, you might explode, but when you burst. Who's Billy cursed? Your loved ones have to bear that load. Seems you are slight. Oh, nope. Seems a slight attack. But for your pains, you make no gains. You only get shot in the back. Well, that's gonna end off today's episode, folks. Because we got one of the four things. That's a pretty big thing. Next time, I believe, if I remember correctly, based on my notes and plans, we'll be starting the sea line off. See y'all then. Bye-bye!